Intimidates its opponent. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Gyarados suffers from poison. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Gyarados hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Solid hit. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Gyarados bounced off! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around! The attack missed! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Venonat is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! Joe Coyer still have a chance to win this? What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Shogun is sent out. The move failed. Unbelievable. The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Wobbuffet is sent out. Its evasiveness rose. Wobbuffet uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Yeah. Uh-oh, the attack goes right back to the attacker. Whoa! It's a direct hit! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Venonat is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its speed rose. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle! Gastly is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11! It hits! It just got burned! Venonat seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. This is the only thing it can do! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Is down due to damage from a Robert Burns. Game, set, and match. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.